In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to use Waze on Tesla Model 3. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. As you might be aware, the Tesla models are not compatible with CarPlay or Android Auto. Because of this, using applications like Waze becomes more difficult because you cannot simply download it into your iPhone or your Android device and connect it to your car. So, in this video, I'm going to showcase a workaround. It is essentially a Waze clone that works on your Tesla, so you will get most of the features of Waze and you don't have to buy anything. You will be able to do it natively on your Tesla Model 3. So, to do this, go to this particular website. So, open a web browser. And what you have to do on a web browser is to go to teslawaze.azurewebsites.net, or you can simply look for Tesla Waze on Google or any other search engine. As the name suggests, Tesla Waze is a version of Waze developed to work specifically on Tesla models. So you will have the options to zoom in, zoom out. It is going to gather your current location. So as you can see, it is going to be centered on you. And you will get all sorts of warnings. So if there's any construction going, if there's police nearby, anything out of the ordinary will also appear on this map. It essentially is Waze, but condensed, and it runs in a web browser. So it isn't going to be fully the same. However, it is going to be more than enough to use as a navigation app. Until they make CarPlay or Android Auto available, then this is going to be the best alternative. So I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of people watching our videos are not subscribed. So if you subscribe, you can help us from the channel bring you higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.